In this video, we are talking about Telnet and how we can use Telnet. Telnet is a user command and an underlying TCP/IP protocol for accessing remote computers or computers remotely. Through Telnet, an administrator or another user can access someone else's computer remotely. It means Telnet allows us to access others' computer remotely. For example, we have 10 computers in a local area network, and I want to change something on each and every computer. Or I want to install some software to each and every computer. Then what will I do? Go to each and every computer one by one and apply that changes or install that particular software. But Telnet gives me a better option. With the help of Telnet, I can access every other computer on my personal computer, and I can apply changes or install some software from PC. No need to go every other computer. But Telnet sends data in a plain text form. As you type, as it is sent over internet or network, and any other person can see what will be sent to another computer. So it is not secure. It uses 23 TCP port number. Actually, in networking, computer networking, computer understand all protocols by a port number, not by the protocol name. Because as we know, computer only understand its own language, or you can say language of zeros and ones. So we give a port number to each and every protocol. So Telnet uses 23 TCP port number. For example, this PC and this server is connected in same network. So I can access this server through this PC, but they are not physically connected, but I can use or I can access this Telnet server in this PC through Telnet.